Which one? Okay.
Let me see you now for what you truly are. Pact is sealed. Let's go, Malfon. You're nothing. Not now. Ready for me? Fists are going to do the talking soon. Hi, Aphrodite.
There, there, David.
My heart is full. Take them. This place.
chap comes up with the most...
Time to feast. Let's go make Father mad.
One false move is all it takes here.
All right, wretches, get to work.
Then here we go.
Ringers.
Thank you.
Check it out, sis.
See you, Tartarus. Now we're getting somewhere. For another voyage aboard the barge of death.
Thank you.
course is set. Something's amiss.
In the name of Hades.
Good to be working with you in a more official capacity, Zack. Scared I'll take more of them than you this time.
Oh, absolutely terrified. Lately, Lenny. Everything just fine? Your neck went. Should fetch me something.
keepsakes hold power. Onward.
Done.
To do it.
Security.
Got some zest.
Thank you.
boosted a boon.
The gods want me to choose.
This. Here comes her wrath. Damn.
Say you in.
He's never going to return.
No.
How bold.
I'll figure something out.
I'm past the point of making...
thank you.
Certainly, stranger.
Olympus, I accept this message.
You again? Beware.
What?
You see?
To never meet your heroes. Happy to entertain you, Shades.
The finest of Elysium all failed to thwart your way.
Should come in useful. To the surface. And check. Use the rod of fishing there. Bite this. That's one more fish for me. Thank you. stronger still. Cheers, mate. Gods grant me strength. Satyr sack already. Got this delicious sack of meat.
The monster's a solitary weak.
Thank you, boy. Ready for another go?
You would attack me with the savagery of the twin fists. Then come. Thank you.
this.
We are not finished.
You want to tangle with us?
That was quick.
Reflecting on his victory, Prince Zacharias observes how death can take hold in so many different ways. At times quite slowly, and at other times.
Huh?
Finally showed you, Father.
What?
Thought I had you there.
Have another bottle, why don't you, Father? Not like it's going to change anything between us, right? All the nectar in the underworld can't change what's already happened. Or change yourself.
You're probably correct. You must think it is my age that makes me obstinate. Unable to change my nature. But I have always been inflexible. You think I'm proud of it? You call me father like it's an insult. I deserve the title only as a technicality,
You could start being a better father at any point. There's no one stopping you but you.
Yes, well, unfortunately I am a significant impediment. You should be well aware of that. You were able to stop me. I have, thus far, been unable to do so.
Well, with that attitude...
I understand you have attempted to persuade our court musician to resume his craft. That is among the relatively useful
I can't be completely...
I'm certain that your boasts and twists of words shall soon inspire him to greater acts of compositional
Your methods didn't seem to do the trick. Asking price, good contractor. Well worth the fruits of your hard work, I'm sure.
You are distracting me.
Lad, all this general...
You were a great hero.
Thank you. I have to say...
Oh, that?
Well, that's this...
I wouldn't mind their help, I guess.
You can't be serious.
Why I bother? Thanatos.
What can I say?
That sounds off.
There's no...
Okay. Morpheus, you have...
Of course.
Fine, all right.
So if there's...
Your sir...
Thank you.
Home again.
You and your sisters really don't get along well, do you?
Electo and Tisiphone and I each have a different outlook, I would say.
That doesn't sound like a healthy...
Are you lecturing me about healthy relationships with families, Agrius? Your family, your father's family, is the most broken and...
Fair point.
Your family cut their Titan parents into pieces and then scattered them in Tartarus.
Please take these, will you, Chef? Pleasure doing business. Anything good?
Seems like a good deal. I can do anything. My power grows. Skelly. I've returned. Your entire past. Go with that one.
Oh, have I got something for you, boyo?
Finally did it. What do I get?
Ta-da!
Another Skelly statue. Why am I not surprised?
Because, pal, you are a discerning individual.
Skelly, let me ask you something. Did you really commission three nearly identical statues of yourself to goad me into using the Pact of Punishment?
I am offended, pal. You haven't even seen the third one yet, so how can you insinuate a thing like that? Maybe I was wrong about you.
You're only saying that to get me to apologize and try and unlock the last of your three identical statues, aren't you?
I would return those statues for a full refund right here and now, if...
I guess they're stuck here then, just like we are. I need to do what now?
I don't make the rules, pal.
For you, mate.
For me, pal?
Cheers, mate. Excellent.